Assalamualaikum guys, I hope sab theek thaak honge. As you guys can see, mere baal ab geele hain. I just took a shower and while taking a shower, I thought of sharing with you what I use in my shower. So let's get started. सबसे पहले हम बात करेंगे शैम्पू की. सो करेंटली आई एम यूजिंग द फॉलो मी टी ट्री शैम्पू दैट इज़ हेंटी हेयर फॉल विथ ग्रेप सीड एक्सट्रैक्ट. सो आई यूज़ दिस शैम्पू ऑल्टरनेटिव डेज, अगर मैं हर दूसरे दिन या मुझे डेली वॉश करना है, बिकॉज इट्स अ वेरी गुड शैम्पू एंड वेरी जेंटल ऑन योर स्कैल्प. So yeah, I use this one. And for the treatment days, I use the treatment shampoo for hair rejuvenating, moisturizing and repairing. It is with macadamia and it says macadamia oil rejuvenates, sweet almond oil moisturize and vitamin E oil to help improve split ends. Even though I don't have split end, but still, you know, I sometimes do use this one. With this, I use the treatment wax. It is just like a conditioner, but in a very thick form. As you guys can see, you know, the conditioner is like a very liquidy and runny consistency. This one is quite like wax-like consistency. So I take this like a palmful of it, and I just simply run through all my hair, and then I just wait for about 10-15 like seconds hardly, and then I simply wash it off. So yeah. So after my hair, it's time for the body, and for my body, I am currently using this Body Shop Frosted Berries Foaming Bath. And what I do, I have like used a lot of it. So I take this in my palm or in a bowl or a container, and then I mix it with the sea salt. So sea salt helps to, you know, scrub my body or my scrub off all the dead skin and all the, you know, these stubbly pores we have like on the skin. So I try to mix both of them. So if I am taking a shower regularly, I just simply use this one. And on alternative days, or maybe on Saturdays, Sundays, you know, when you want to take a long like deep shower, then I try to mix both of them. So this is simply bath sea salt. You can use any salt, or you can find like sea salt. It's really good for your skin, for your dead skin, for your glowing skin, or yeah. So yeah, for those days when I'm not using the sea salt bath, I simply put the body wash on my face, and then I simply scrub my body with this pumice rock. It is also called the volcanic earth or lava stone or something like this. So I use this stone on my body to scrub my body. So yeah. Okay, next up, I use this PH Care Intimate Wash for all those girls who like to stay extra hygienic and want to have like extra hygiene to themselves. So for them, I use this Intimate PH Care. And then for my feet, I love to use this scrub. It is by Nissa, and I got this while I was in Dubai. And I swear by this product, guys, this product smells like heaven. Like the people who love like mint or spearmint or peppermint, they would just clearly love this product. I think it is peppermint, but the smell is like extra peppermint. So at the very end of all my routine, I just try to wash my feet with this one, and it smells like fresh, so refreshing. Yeah. So then for my face, I don't have a very nice routine or something. I don't use any face wash, no scrubs on my face. Like, I do like homemade scrub, not the market ones or these. So I simply, it's been like 10 or 12 years, like long time. I simply wash my face with toothpaste. Yes, I don't use any face wash. I don't buy face washes. Yes, my mom, my sister, my like friends, they all say like they buy face wash and they buy a lot of things for their face. For me, I personally just brush my teeth with the toothpaste, and then after brushing my teeth in the morning, in the night, while in the shower, so I simply brush it, off, and then for my face, I take like again the toothpaste. I just take like a little bit, like a very pea size amount on my palm. I just like simply do like this, make like a foam, and yeah, just wash my face. So and it really helps, because if you have pimples or something, like toothpaste is like very like it's like safe. I think it's safe, kyunki jo cheez aap muh mein dal sakte ho to wo agar aap muh pe lagao to it's like always like natural, because I don't know if it's natural or no, but I try to use this toothpaste on my face than any other face wash. So yeah. For my after shower, when I'm finished showering and my body is all clean and everything, I have a very sensitive skin, so all these scrubbing and all these things usually tend to, you know, hurt your skin. So at the very 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 last, I either put vitamin E oil or moisturize my body. But here in Malaysia, I am currently living in Malaysia, so in Malaysia it's all the time sweaty. So even if you moisturize, when you go out in the sun, you will be sweating like crazy. So what I use this bamboo sherbet with this spray bottle. So it has like you know, like aloe vera gel, we have like bamboo gel, right? And it is equally important for our skin or for our hair as aloe vera is important, or the ingredients in aloe vera. So like bamboo, they have same ingredients, or maybe a little better, or who knows. So yeah, I use this one. After shower, I just spritz it all over my body. I simply just I just massage it all over, just like a clean moisturizer. And yeah, and for this one, you have to apply like every day, because it's not a moisturizing element, but for a 1-2 days, you can just, you know, use this one. But I try to use it every day. And you know, when you take shower, or maybe there's like little bit redness on your like on your chest area, maybe neck, or maybe somewhere from the face, it also helps in soothing your skin and calming it down. So I use this one. So it says essence mist, 99% organic bamboo gel. This one, it's 99%. So if you are buying one tip here, if you're buying bamboo gel, aloe vera gel, or any sort of gel product, just try to find the thing that says 99%, 98%, not less than 98%, then it is more of a chemical product. So yeah, so that is all about my shower routine, or what I use in my shower. I hope you like it. If you like, give this video a thumbs up, and do let me know what's your favorite product when you are showering. Bye.